The Wise Channel celebrates her story. Women who did amazing things.
What do you do when you get scared?
I just run around and scream like this.
What do you do?
I get real quiet, then look around like this.
Sometimes I get real gassy.
Boo!
Oops, that one was spicy.
In 1966, Marie Brown invented a less gassy way to deal with her fear. There was a lot of crime in Queens, New York, where she lived, and it took the police a long time to arrive during an emergency.
Marie was a nurse, working long hours. Sometimes she didn't get home until late at night.
Her husband, Albert, was an electrician who worked at night, leaving Marie at home by herself. So, what did she do when she got scared?
She did not get gas.
No, she got busy. Marie invented the first home security system.
At the front door, there was a microphone, 3 or 4 peepholes, and a camera that could slide up or down to look through each peephole.
The camera and microphone were connected to a screen so that she could see and speak to the person outside.
If the person was an intruder, she'd press a button to call the police.
If the person was a friend, Marie could unlock the door with a remote control. That sounds normal today, but it was amazing in 1966.
50 years later, doorbell cameras and home security systems are still based off of Marie's ideas.
When you turn on your alarm system at home, be sure to thank Marie Brown. Hey, Kayla.
Yes, Solon?
Boo!
Hey, you know I get gassy when I'm scared.
Let's talk. What do you do when you get scared? How are security systems today like the one Marie invented? How are they different? Marie Brown's invention helped herself and others stay safe. What could you invent to help others?
Have you subscribed to the Wise Channel? If not, do it today so you don't miss out on our new videos. Have a great day. Bye.